Okay. So if you were to address one pain point existing in the digital ecosystem, what would that be?
I think, we're coming from a traditional media like TV, print, outdoor, which has traditionally worked for the brands, and now it's actually fancy to do digital, so people are getting into it. But the fact is that the engagement with the user is not at the same level what you get on TV. So the digital world actually has to deliver something better than what traditional media does to actually thrive. I think this from communication things move to conversations where people are actually getting engaged. I think that's a bigger success for a digital plan rather than just the reach in terms of millions. So I think that's really the core. So it's the conversations which are digital, and conversations which can potentially lead to business. And business today, yes, you want to do commerce with online companies, which are probably a small percentage of the overall market. So there's a size issue there. But if you can actually then get into conversations and then lead up to sales offline, that's where things will start to explode for digital generally. So I think from Jio's perspective, it's probably the only company which can put content, connect, commerce, and basically just a 360 degree around a user. So once all these three or four C's start to work together, is where the magic starts to occur. So I think that should be the way forward for digital.
One piece of advice you would like to give to your peers in
I'm actually no one to give advice. I'm actually very new into the whole advertising world, so I'm learning. I'm getting enriched every day from the peers. But one thing I've noticed is that when we work with a lot of brands, we work with a lot of them right now. We noticed there are teams out there which are the team which takes care of traditional marketing, the team which looks after digital, there's a team which looks after innovation. What will deliver efficient campaigns is going to be a very convergent situation between all these items because the user is one, right? And he's consuming, he doesn't have different habits, his habits remain the same. Sometimes online, sometimes offline, sometimes he's in different frames of mind. So I think really a convergent team would do really well for the brands. It's just a suggestion, but I think the brands know it much better, at least I know.